There you go.
Thank you.
Maybe I need one I just pin on my lapel. Let's bring my guitar today. I want to make just a few announcements before we get started, since we have a big group today, and I've got an awful lot of speakers lined up that have asked to speak today. We do have a public comment period. But before we get into that, I do want to point out that we do not have the 7-3 tournament on the agenda today. So we will not be discussing the 7-3s with the board. We won't take questions from staff. If you have questions, you're always welcome to contact staff. And you'll have plenty of time to talk about the tournament when it is actually on the agenda. So the tournament has not moved forward to get to the board yet, and it is not on the agenda today. So with that being said, when you come up and speak, understand that that's not one of our items. We will take public comment, and if you would, there are so many comments that have today, limit the amount of time you spend at the podium, and if someone has already spoken on the item or the interest or the details that you want to speak on, if we just don't repeat ourselves, that would help us also today to get onto the rest of our agenda. There are a couple of things I would like to point out. I have received numerous emails regarding the permit. And there is a lot of misinformation out there that has been floating around. So I do want to just give you 3 points that for your information. And I'm going to just read them out before the staff has been gracious enough to classify them for me. The district, the MFL evaluation represents the best science and most accurate data available to determine how much water the Santa Fe, the Suwannee rivers, and associated areas need to maintain a healthy ecosystem. For each priority water body, the district studies and collects a large amount of information such as historical water levels and flow rates, vegetation data, water quality data, wildlife variety and abundances, and other relevant information. The district scientists are experts in hydrology, biology, and other water resource sciences, and work in partnership with other experts in the field to develop methods for studying MFL using the most extensive data collection and analysis. The district is committed to the long-term protection of our water resources, and I want to put an exclamation on that statement. And to best support the needs of natural systems as well as the needs of the public. Our job here is to use the best science that's available to make the best decisions possible for all permits. With that being said, we're going to go ahead with our agenda. Oh, sorry. We're going to do our roll call next. Ms. Robin?
Yes, ma'am. Ms. Virginia Dunn?
Here.
Mr. Barry Jones?
Here.
Mr. Don Quincy? Ms. Virginia Sanchez?
Here.
Mr. Charles Key?
Here.
Mr. Richard Swab?
Here.
Madam Chair, we have a quorum.
Thank you, Robin.